This is the Real Tom Rose, and we're looking for something, we're looking for a word which supports the idea of scathing orations. And we're also given some context as we're talking about poets and poets, right? Now, vague means not quite clear. So you wouldn't call something that's unclear to be a scathing oration. Retrospective means a look back, so that's just totally inappropriate. Trenchant is the correct answer. This is actually it's a perfect word for this. Trenchant sort of means like vigorous or sharp, and it is often used specifically to describe somebody's delivery style. So you might talk about an actor as being trenchant, and their style of delivery was very sharp. So that's perfect because we're talking about somebody giving a performance. So this is the correct answer choice. Tenuous means like it's working, but it's like it's right on the edge. Like anything, it could break at any moment. It's very very fragile, which is not appropriate. And prosaic, this is a tough one to eliminate unless you know the root of prosaic. The root of prosaic is actually prose. Prose refers to a type of writing, which is like sentences written in paragraphs. And prosaic is you can eliminate if you know the root word because it's almost designed to mean the opposite of poetry, right? So you can think of poetry and prose as being opposites. One is very drab and bland, and the other is very sort of like vibrant and colorful and full of emotion. And we want the opposite of prosaic to describe this slam poet. So we'll go with trenchant.